That black girl magic, 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 black girl magic. That black girl magic, that black girl, look at that black girl.
Kings and queens, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Janisha, for those who may not know, and I'm back with another video, period. Of course, you know, I wanted to do a makeup look for you guys. I have no clue. No clue at all what I wanted to do, but I knew I wanted to do something different, like something that I never done before. So that's what I'm about to figure out what I'm about to do, and then I'll be right back. All right, so what I'm gonna do first is prime my eyes with. I'm gonna go ahead and prime my eyes with the ColourPop concealer in dark 42. I'm going to be using the color Love That, which is this right here. Alright, so then I'm going to go into the Zulu palette by Juvia's Place, and I'm going to be using this purple shade right here, and I'm just going to put that on top to deepen that crease. I'm just going to be using the M124 brush to do that. Alright, and then I'm just going to go back and just blend out everything. Make sure everything is blended out, you know, really well. Bear with me because I don't know what I'm doing, but I know I want to do something, you know, something different than what I wanted to do. So you're just going to make sure that's blended out really well. So what I'm going to do is take some makeup remover and So now that I've done that, I know I look crazy, but I don't know what I'm doing, so we're doing it together. I'm going to start off with black, and yeah. Alright, so I know it looked crazy, but you know, I'm coming up with something, y'all. It's a process, you know. So what I'm gonna do is use my Morphe and 35M palette, and I'm gonna go in with these two oranges right here. So let me see what color this is. Fire It Up and Bright Eyes. I'm gonna go in with those two colors. And for that, I'm gonna be using the Morphe M213 brush. Take some setting spray, my brush. Alright, so that's what we're looking like so far. And I think I need to add something else. It looks cute. You know, you just add your own finishing textures. So this is the eyes. We ain't gonna even talk about how long that took because I was struggling, and I did not want to use like the glitter gold, but I couldn't find nothing else to get that right gold with that little gold color that I wanted to go right there. But I think it looks good. At the beginning of the video, I said I wanted to do something different, and there's something different, alright. So for right now, I'm done with the eyes, and what y'all think, and I'm gonna go ahead and move on to my face, a wipe, and get that glitter off my face. Alright, so my face is already moisturized, and I used the Cetaphil moisturizer to moisturize my face, and I'm going to go ahead and prime my face with the Benefit the Pore Professional Hydrating Primer. I hope it don't make me look too oily. I wanted like a matting primer right here for my face, right? So the lady at Ulta told me this was a matte, this was mattifying and hydrating. So let's see. And I'm going to be trying the Juvia's Place foundation. new trick that I learned watching, I forgot who I was watching, but it was a YouTuber. And you take the mascara and you put it on the brush to put it on your bottom lashes. So you won't get the mascara like on your skin right there. And